Friends of the woman who lived here say they can't believe what they're hearing happened inside this home.
From what I'm hearing, she killed the kids and killed herself.
And she didn't seem disturbed to you last time you talked to her?
No. The last time I talked to her, I seen her at a convenience store, and she was laughing and talking about the kids. Everything was fine, I thought.
Friends say the mother and the father of her three children were going through a divorce. Police will only call it